Hello students, welcome to the MOOC course on radio production. Objectives of this course are to understand essential qualities required for broadcasting professionals, to understand the basic working of a radio station and production houses, develop the writing and speaking skills in a creative manner for different radio programs, develop the production skills with the help of audio editing softwares and equipments. The word radio is defined as a medium of sending and receiving messages through the air using electromagnetic waves. Radio is a device which we can carry around. It does not require internet data streaming and is free of cost. Apart from government-owned radio stations, there are many private radio stations and community radio stations are running in India, and many more stations are yet to come. That's why professionals for this field are in high demand. This course is based on three stages of production: pre-production, production, and post-production. The program format for All India Radio, private radio, and community radio are somehow different from each other. In this course, student will be learning different aspects and techniques for different radio programs' production. For example, script writing for numerous radio programs, which include radio feature, radio news, radio drama, advertisements, and radio magazine. Script writing for different time band shows broadcast by private FM radio stations. These are morning time band shows, mid-morning time band shows, youth time band shows, evening time band shows, and night time band shows. Students doing this course will be able to develop voiceover skills for different radio programs and other audio and audiovisual productions. They will learn how to record, edit, and package off audio files. For this, they will be trained in two audio editing softwares. One is Soundforge and another Nuendo. They will be able to learn the techniques of different studio equipments, their usage and handling. During this course, student will get to know the terminologies, jargons and professional word with specific reference used in radio industry. Job opportunities after this course. Students will be able to work in different radio stations like All India Radio, private radio, community radio, and internet radio. They can also do freelancing for film and TV industry, web series, video blogs, audio and audio-visual productions. In this course, student will be able to understand what kind of job and responsibilities are required for becoming a radio jockey, presenter, voiceover and dubbing artist, show producer, promo producer, copywriter, and music manager. Teaching methodology. Apart from lectures and PPT, this course will be delivered through practical sessions on script writing, speech style, recording, editing and packaging of audio files, live studio exposure. Duration of radio production course will be 8 weeks. So what are you waiting for? Join now.